You guys having fun? How about this for our first concert back? I'm assuming this is most people's first concert back when I say that. Right on. I tell you what, my friends, I hope it feels good to stand out there, because it sure feels good to stand up here. Well, this next song, I know I hadn't talked about many of these songs. This next song is worth telling a little story about. It's kind of a silly story about when the song was recorded. We were recording this song up in Nashville, Tennessee. It was off the 17 Days record, I think, so maybe 2004 or 5, something like that. And so we're recording at a studio up there, and we were in Studio A, and there was a Studio B, and they shared a little common lounge in the studio that we recorded in there. And there was some other artists in the other studio over there, and there was a pool table there, and I'd been shooting pool with this man for about 3 or 4 days, and just talking to him, you know, shooting shit and stuff. And we had fun, and I'm terrible about knowing who anybody is, or anybody's name, or anything like that. And I was up there talking to a lady that run the studio one day, and she said, "Brad, I see you and Mr. Bob are hitting it off pretty good." I said, "Is that his name?" She said, "Brad, that's Bob Seger." I was like, "Oh, look at that." As I played it cool, I didn't say nothing about it. We played pool a couple more days. I was like, "Hey, Mr. Bob." I was like Peter Griffin. "Hey, Mr. Bob. How you doing, Mr. Bob?" Say his name as many times as I can. Anyway, I asked him, I said, "Man, will you come listen to this record of ours?" And he's like, "Sure, son, I'll come listen to it." And I said, "You think you might want to sing on a song with us?" He said, "Well, I'll tell you what, let me hear it for the night, and I'll get back to you tomorrow." And I said, "All right." I give him the CD. I was standing in his parking spot the next morning waiting on him to get there. I said, "Mr. Bob, will you please sing on this song?" "Yes, sir, I think I will." And so that's how this song came to be, and the song's called "Landing in London."
It's a hard life. Ooh.
my friends. Thank you so much.